happening today. Fort Lauderdale and Deerfield Beach are expected to hear from the state whether their beaches are being impacted by red tide. The state has been testing up and down the southeast coast, including in Miami-Dade. Beaches have already been closed in Palm Beach County. Residents along the coast say they developed coughs, were sneezing, and experienced tightness in the throat, symptoms common with the red tide allergen.